With Defender 2K Wireless, you can have multiple recording schedule options, ranging from continuous 24-hour recording to recording only when the system detects motion. By default, the system will record 24/7. This video will walk you through the process of setting up motion recording. Using the mouse, right-click anywhere on the live camera view. Select Main Menu. From the Main Menu, select Event. This will bring you to the Motion Detect menu. Click the checkbox next to Enable to turn on motion detection for this channel. The Set Region button will allow you to select the areas of the camera view that you would like to detect motion. These areas will still appear in recordings, but will not trigger motion detection. This is useful for areas such as roads with traffic or trees that may blow in the wind. Several regions can be set here for each camera with different sensitivity settings. If you've configured email alerts, you can check the Send Email option to send you email alerts when motion is detected. For more information on configuring your email settings, see our email setup video. The first time you turn on your NVR, the setup wizard gives you the option to edit your recording schedule. If this was left on the regular option, you will need to change the schedule to motion. To do so, follow these steps. Click the checkbox to the left of All. Click the eraser icon to remove the current schedule. Select the type of recording you want to schedule. To record based on motion detection, click the yellow box. Click and drag over the times you wish to record motion detection. Each block covers 30 minutes from midnight to midnight. Any time frame highlighted in yellow will record when motion occurs in the camera view. Click Copy to apply these changes to your other cameras. Click Apply to save your changes. The cameras you've selected will now record only when triggered by motion events. For more great products and setup information, visit defender-usa.com.